We went to Lemoore, Central California, the only event that advertised a Q&A with the audience. But in typical Palin fashion, the questions had all been prearranged.
Number five, what are your thoughts, Mrs. Palin, on Obamacare?
Obamacare was rammed down our throats. There was a promise of a bipartisan effort to control the cost of health care. When you look at what Obamacare really has resulted in, you know, there's death panels in there, and I called it like I saw it when I said that these were death panels, because it's faceless bureaucrats. Again, another problem with Obamacare, the death panels.
PolitiFact awarded Sarah Best Lie of the Year Award for the falsehood of the death panels. The unfortunate thing is, people believed her, and they still do.
Excuse me, are you taking any questions from the floor?
No, one at a time.
Do you think you're...
Due to time constraints, I have the last question here.
Do you think your political career is over?
Ask these people.
Career is over.
And our life is
gentlemen,
empathy.
Come with me.
Whether Sarah chooses to run or not, what's astonishing is how close she's already gotten to the White House.
Sarah.